Hi guys, welcome to Greg's Workshop again today. I'm back at it. I'm sorry about the noise. You can't see me today, but you'll be able to see me well. I'm going to do a little bit of tacking to get all this stuff tacked together. I'm going to weld the base today, and that'll be it for the day because it's rather hot. If you like the show, like, subscribe, do all the good stuff. If you want to help me out with my channel, which would most be appreciated at the present moment. We're under lockdown in South Australia. But now we're not. Turn the fan off, blow my gas out. I've got a fair bit of tacking to do. Then I've got to roll it around and weld it. Yeah, we had a full lockdown in our state in Australia. All because some arsehole was on a work visa. Don't know where from. And decided to talk a lot of shit and got us all in the state. Sorry about the noise, but it is really hot. If you know anything about my health, I can't breathe in the heat. This one's hot. Gonna move this piece around until I get it right. I've made all the brackets and everything. I've got to weld all these top pieces and down the sides. I'm able to do all the welding I can. Here we go. Hello. System from a rocket ship or something. I'm going to do the base welds first in here along the bottom and back. Break for a minute. Bloody hell. Bloody warm in here. Now, put these on. Don't need them. It's a real pain in the butt. Now, kids, bloody hot. Yep, I'm gonna sit down for a little while, try and adjust this up. We have a bit of a chat. I'm sorry about the fan. It's 41 degrees in here Fahrenheit, boys and girls. It's too hot. I have yet to get the foam for the insulation for the roof, which is in this lockdown we had. I've had no work, no money coming in, only my pension. But it's hard with doing this on my pension and paying me bills at the same time. I'm going to try to do better with my videos a bit longer, but I can only go a half hour on the phone, so I'm going to check it in a minute to make sure I've got plenty of time left so I can do some welding to get some of this welded up, and then I'll turn the phone off and do the same thing with the like and subscribe and do another video and continuation of this welding thing. There'll be a couple of videos going up, one every month. So, be a half an hour video every month. That's all I can do. I'm sorry about that, but I really want to thank my new subscribers. I've got 32 now, where I've got an extra couple, which is really good. I had a real bad few weeks with my new tablets. I haven't started taking the full lot of tablets yet, but the doctor's maxed me out on all my tablets. He said he's gonna help me. There's not much to say. I'm just going to keep on going the way I am. I'm not too bad. The pain is what I can't handle. I've been in pain ever since I was in 1990. And I've been broken neck, a fractured neck they call it. And I've had two fractures in my neck. One I wanted to solder with a cricket bat. It had me back to putting the key in my bike, starting my bike up. Got hit from behind with a cricket bat about 13 times, about three or four on the top of my neck, a couple on the back of me, and the rest was on my arm, broke my arm. There was $18,000 worth of damage done on my bike. I had to pay for that myself. He got nothing, got slapped on the wrist, oh, mentally retarded. But well, that's neither here nor there. But I've got these things. This is the last understorage tray number three that I got. I've got another one to do up there, but I'm going to make a toolbox first so I can put some of these tools away. I got tools sticking out my eyeballs. They wanted $4,000 to do three toolboxes. I haven't got $4,000 to do four toolboxes. Three toolboxes. I can make them probably for about $300 each myself, but I wanted them made and powder coated and everything done professionally like a proper toolbox in black and silver with my logo for my shop going to be printed on the front of it on all the toolboxes. They're going to be my own toolboxes. I hope to get it done, but I have to have the, I've started on the paint room, putting new, I've got to chase up a set of filters. I've got to get the dryer filters and then some new water traps, heavy, big, good solid water traps. But some of them are $4,000, I can't afford that. I've got to go to a 3-in-1, which is not too bad if you put them on before and after the dryers, the water filters. I forgot to ring the bell, everybody. The notifications. Oh, see, I got my bell. No, slipped out of here. Right, that's for notifications and other subscribers and stuff. Right. I'm gonna move this across to the edge of the table and clamp it down so I can lock it down properly so it doesn't come back and bite me or hit me in the head. I only need the one, so I'm not going to turn yous around and shift yous all over the place. I'll give you a bit of a squirt around, scoot around and down so you can see me do the whole bottom. Right, I'll just back it off a little bit, bring it down, twist him back, tighten him up there. Now, this will all be welded from the top side. Then once it's all welded from the top side, I'll roll it over and weld it from the bottom. what's going on. Everybody, I'm just going to do these welds and we'll see how we go. Just about ready to cuck it in, I think. She's on 4. She normally doesn't splatter like that. I'll turn the volume up a bit. On to 5. We'll see what happens. Right. I can get this to go further across. I've got to get him to come down. It's got a big gap here. Well, I've had to weld them up with filler and eye filler. Now we've got to put a weld in here along here so we can get this done. About that bloke from New Zealand, I can't remember, he bought a Mustang. They got to go through all that rigmarole. We do if the car's defective. Like, the modifications done to my car are mainly done by me, but they all come with their own engineers. Got a good title and a good my car's still registered after 25 years not being on the road. It's still registered. I put it on hold. The rego, yeah. Registration's been put on hold on my car, on my Cortina. All I gotta do is pay the register. It's on seasonal rego, which makes it I can get it registered anytime I want it. I can just take the plates. My plates are all brand new. I'm going to check the world, check the video, and we've been going 32 minutes. I have to stop this, everybody, and thank you for watching. If you give me thumbs up, like, subscribe, do all the good stuff, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye, everybody.